led the committees, they have led the forums, and it just seemed appropriate to select some Revolutionary War women of distinction. First of those is the Nancy Hart Service Award. Now, if you were a British soldier stationed in Georgia, you knew about Nancy Hart. In fact, Hart County is one day. Nancy didn't just talk, she took action. That describes each of these awardees. The British soldiers came to question her about a patriot soldier. She brazenly admitted to doing it. That sound like Dana?
Yeah.
Forced to cook the British a meal, she killed